Gulabi Queen.
And welcome back to my channel. Myself Pranjal Saneja. I'm a fashion, travel and lifestyle blogger. And first thing, please subscribe to my channel and don't forget to press the ring bell for the notifications. So today I am here and I'm going to talk about wardrobe essentials. Yes guys, if you're following me on Instagram and you know what I wear and how I style my clothes, and if you love that, you will love to know what are the wardrobe essentials, like some pieces in my wardrobe जिसके बिना I cannot style anything. मतलब ये pieces तो मुझे चाहिए ही चाहिए. उसके बिना I cannot style an outfit for me. And these are the most important pieces. और अगर ये आपके wardrobe में भी है, so you can style like me, like in 2 minutes. So the first thing is a pair of nice jeggings. Yes, I so love my jeggings. I think I cannot do without them. And I generally pick my jeggings from Zara because the fit is just perfect. And yeah, you can go for black or blue or whatever color jeggings you like, but I prefer black because it gives a good look, plus it makes you look slimmer. So I'm a little heavy on the lower body, so I prefer going for a black jegging, so that makes you look more slimmer and sleek. And black goes with everything, like every single color, every single print, every single style, it goes with everything. Second pair is a pair of palazzos or pants. So this is my really personal favorite pants and I just love to wear them because they are very classy first thing, and they are super comfortable, plus they are white, so it goes with everything. So this thing, you can pair it with a shirt, you can put a knot and you can pair it with that. You can also pair it with a kurti, and you can also pair it with some nice loose t-shirt, and then you can wear a jacket on it. So this is very nice, and the best thing is it's very comfortable. So if you don't want to go for too tight clothes, then this works really well. So a palazzo is a must and it's really in trend as well, but you can keep a kind of palazzo that you like. I love the chicken walk, so I kept this one because it looks really nice and I love the Indian temple. Third is a pair of nice shirt, because a shirt is very important. So best thing of a shirt is you can wear it in 2-3 ways. You just wear it a normal way, otherwise you knot it up in the front, or you wear it as a shirt. So a shirt is very important to have in your wardrobe, and a cotton shirt would be much preferable because then it doesn't crimples, and even if you sweat, it's good. Like if it's a synthetic fabric, you might sweat and you know you might not smell good. But a nice shirt is really good, and I really love this shirt. I love the print and pattern. I got this one from Spoil though, and yeah, a shirt is a must have. So next one is a pair of a jumpsuit or a suspender. So this is really nice because the first thing is, even if you are short and high, you just throw some heels and that will make you look taller. If you are tall, this would look amazing. If you have really long legs, this looks really amazing. And it's a must have. I think you can style a jumpsuit with some nice jewelry, and then you can head out for an evening or a party wear. And in day, you can just throw a nice t-shirt with it and that becomes your casual. So this is my jumpsuit, and I really really love this. You might have seen me flaunting this one quite some time. So it's kind of jumpsuit, but it's also suspender thing. So yeah, I think one such piece is really important, because this is one outfit which looks good on everyone. Okay, only on some people who really have a good, a big tummy. So they might look a little weird, so you can have a look on that. But if you don't have a tummy and you have long legs, even if you have short height, this will do wonders for you. So I wear it and then I also club some heels with it, so then I look more tall, and that's what I like about it. Next is a thing, you need to have lots of bralettes, lots of crop tops, ganjis and all. And especially if you are more into a little bolder look, then bralettes are very important. So what you can do with this is you just wear them, and then you can style it with a stole, you can style it with a shrug, you can just throw a nice blazer jacket on it with some accessories, and that works really well. So if you have a plain ganji, then some accessories are really important. If you have a printed crop top, then maybe just a earring or a nice jacket works really well. And bralette for more feminine and bold look works amazing. And that's how about it. And yeah, so you should definitely have at least 2-3 solid colors with bralettes and a crop top, a tube top or a ganji. So then you can style it really well. So this is very important for me. Next up is a nice gown, a nice long evening wear gown, guys. This is really important. You never know when you have that classy date night or a very good evening to go, and that's where you need a very nice evening gown. With evening gown, if the gown is a little loose, you can clutch it with a belt at the waist to give it more defined look to your body, and then you can throw some good accessories. I would suggest with an evening gown, you should go for more of pearls, more of glitter, more of stones to give it that proper evening and a very classy look. And yeah, a nice gown is a must. I would suggest to generally go for a gown in black color, in dark colors like black, maroon, or maybe in light pastel colors, then it's golden, a little shimmer. So yeah, this kind of color scheme goes really well for a nice evening gown. And then yeah, you can also carry a shrug with it or a blazer. You can just throw the blazer on and you're good to go. And if you're feeling hot, just remove the blazer and flaunt like sexy back. Next up is the blazers, and two are my most favorite blazers out. Okay, are this. So one is a black blazer. So this is a very smart sailor style blazer. I really like the detailing on this. Plus a black blazer goes on everything, like literally everything. So yeah, if you don't have any blazer, you're not a blazer person, but I would suggest to get this one. This will give you formal look, informal look, everything. So a black blazer is must have. And one is a denim jacket. Denim is something that would never, never go out of the trend, be it 60s, 70s, 80s, 90s, 2020. Denim would never go out. It would just change with some detailing like this. Like this patch has come up, then there will be more rug look, it will be torn apart. But then a denim is always a denim. So this is a million worth buy, because this you can use a lot. So now you can style this with denims. You can style this with jeggings. You can style this with a short A-line dress. You can style this with your shorts. You can style this with any of your kurti. Like, you name it and you can style it. So that's the reason you know how important this is. So get it, and winters are coming, so this is very important. Okay, so then come a pair of denim shorts or a skirt, whatever you're more comfortable with, you can go with that. But you should have it. And that looks really nice. And if you're a little unconscious about your legs, you know, if it's looking fat or if you have some dark marks or something, so you can any day throw a stockings on it. You can throw a fishnet stocking, or you can throw some colorful stockings. There are pink, blue, and different colors available. So that's how you can pair a denim or a short, like a denim skirt or a denim short. And that's definitely a must-have, guys. It's like a very cool piece. You can style it with some nice t-shirt, some loose t-shirt, and tie it up or just knot it down. So that's how it is. And another piece is a blouse that has to be a multicolor blouse like this. So if you have a multicolor blouse, you can style it on a jegging and a dupatta for the fusion look, on any plain sari for that traditional look, because a multicolor goes on everything. And nowadays it's more of a fashion to mix up things. So people generally don't like going with the same blouse, same sari. So mix and match. So put a multicolor blouse and in different ways. Also, you can pair this blouse with a nice cotton skirt, and you can add a corset belt if you want. If you want to hide your tummy, then add a corset belt. And yeah, a multicolor blouse can be with embroidery, without embroidery. Can be anything the way you like, but you should have it. Okay, now last but the most favorite and most important piece in my wardrobe is this. So there is a pair of black and white shirts which I just love, love, love. Okay, so this is a pair of white shirts, guys, and I would die if I lose this. I actually have kept two of these white shirts because I'm so scared. If I lose one, I don't know what will I do without it. Because yeah, majority of my styling works on this. So let me tell you now. So this one I got it from H&M, and the fabric is really nice. It's really soft, silky kind of thing. So the best part is you can wear it as a tie-up, as a shrug. You can just knot it at your waist. You can wear it as formally, like you can wear a ganji inside or a spaghetti, and then you can wear it formally because it is a little see-through. And similarly to a white shirt, a black shirt is also very important the same way. I would suggest you just go for a black jeggings and a black shirt with a nice heavy statement neck piece, and you are good to go. You will look so hot. Also, you can throw some poppy color footwear on that to give it more edgy and poppy look. But yeah, this is a must have. I love this piece. I cannot do without this. Okay, so pretty much we're done with the clothes. Now let's talk about accessories. So first thing is the belts. So there are two belts, you should definitely have it. One is a corset belt. I so love this. This looks really nice and fits really well. Plus if you have those love handles, a little bit of pouch and everything, that goes in and it's completely hidden. So this works as wonders. So definitely have a corset belt. If not, at least a big broad belt that will work. The second thing is a sleek belt. You can have it in a plain color or in print, the way you like it. But the sleek belt is very important. So if there's any dress that's a little loose or something, so you can just wear this and give it more edge and make it look in some shape. Then let's talk about the accessories in a neck piece part. So let's talk about the footwear. So the must have in your wardrobe. So first is a pair of black boots, guys. Like, this is must have. This is equally important as the white and black shirt, how I love this. Because this piece goes on everything, like literally everything, on your denims, on your Indian wear, on your Western wear, everything. And I would suggest always go for a boots which doesn't have heels, block heels or whatever, because then they are more comfortable. If you go for heels, then this tend to be a little uncomfortable and you need to carry it for a longer time, then it's difficult. So you can go with stud, without studs. I have more of funky stud things, so I've taken the stud ones. So that you can go it the way you want, but a black boots is a must. This one is something I got it from Forever 21. Second is white sneakers, guys. You know how much white sneakers are important. Like, this rocks a look. Beat any pair of outfit, beat any color, any print, anything. If you don't know what to wear, always go safe and wear a white sneaker. Safest option. Okay, the third one is a pair of black stilettos, black heels. Why I'm saying black, because that's one color which goes with everything. So even if your outfit is something atrangi or whatever, but you be sure black will always work. So you know, ye to hona hi chahiye. Agar ye hai, to aapki zindagi sort hai. Black boots and black stilettos, like sort hai.
I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and you know the drill. Do subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon so you don't miss my next video. Bye bye.